Get ready to face the worst. We've managed to get past the blockade outside, but we have no way of knowing how far Brainiac's control of the Sunstone crystals goes inside the fortress itself. Resistance may be heavy, so be on your guard. Take it slow.
Just think, Super. If you hadn't jealously guarded these Sunstones from humanity, they'd be weapons for humanity instead of against it. It's almost enough to make me question your motives. Superman, we're going to need another to even the odds.
Supergirl, attack.
Yes, Brainiac. I am your herald. Surrender now or suffer.
Brainiac. He's using Sunstone crystals to harvest the very heart of the fortress. We have to break his connection before it's too late.
Then we have no choice, Superman. We must open the Phantom Zone.
Thank you.
afraid they'll steal your thunder, Superman. We'll just have to take that chance.
Stop now, Lex. The Phantom Zone is a prison for Kryptonian criminals. Release them, and they'll be Earth's next threat.
You're too late. The process has begun.
And this time, I see you've brought a bodyguard, Kal-El.
I'm sending you back to the Phantom Zone, Zod.
We can settle this rivalry some other time. There are more pressing issues at hand.
Brainiac assimilation of the fortress nears completion. Accessing Kryptonian files. File accessed. Jock's Ood.
How dare you stand before me? Crystals assure us of an attack on our dear mortals.
Group, join the attack.
Sunstone? It carries the charge for this room. Place it in the resonator and it'll short out any Sunstone defenses and open the door. Let's go!
Thank you. invaders. This outpost is the last bastion of Krypton. Kal-El, you are a traitor to your people and your culture. Choose the people of Earth over your own. You will die with them.
Defeated!
I can open the way for you through the fortress's defenses. You must split your forces if you hope to succeed. You must not leave Zod free. He cannot be trusted.
I know, Father. And thank you.
Be well, my son.
Sunstones. These infinitely malleable crystals contain vast amounts of power. Even a single crystal can be multiplied to create a nexus of power whose potential has yet to be fully tapped.
Everyone else
Sunstones have been
Krypton.
Classified as a galactic-level threat by the Council of Krypton. Their use is highly controlled.
Insolent fool!
Stay out of my way!
Bizarro,
Attack.
Bizarro hates Brainiac. Me am hurt him and help you.
Things like this.
Power Girl, attack.
Affirmative. I serve Brainiac now.
Maybe.
You so shall.
I'm going to get rid of you once and for all.
Yes, Brainiac. Withdrawing for re-indoctrination.
Bow, Earthling.
It doesn't take action.
It's amusing that you believe you can stop me.
What's going on here?
I've got to get back out there and stop Brainiac's invasion.
Kal-El, Lex Luthor, Exobyte Data Slaves, and General Zod. I am impressed by your ability to survive thus far. My assimilation of this metahuman nexus is at hand, for these sunstone crystals create a matrix that no metapower can escape. Thus, the knowledge and technology of dead Krypton ensures your own destruction. Behold my avatar of metahuman power. Your futile struggle against me ends now. All will be won with Brainiac. Once I have assimilated the Sunstone cores, your deaths will be assured. My Sunstone integration is not yet complete. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. Within these walls, nothing is beyond my grasp. Assimilated the Sunstone.
I thank you, Luthor, Kal-El, for freeing me from the Phantom Zone so I may reclaim Krypton's heritage. The Sunstone crystals should belong to a true Kryptonian, not the son of a traitor. With the power of these crystals, I will be unstoppable! Your meaningless resistance cannot prevent me from turning your pathetic Earth into a new Krypton!
So this is the thanks I get for freeing you? You won't get rid of Lex Luthor so easily.
Zod! We've defeated you before, and we will again.
Ha! The Blue Boy Scout falls once again. A shame.
I'm sending you back to the Phantom Zone, Zod.